Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new watching me, please let a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. So today's look is all about Navratri look. Navratri is coming soon. This is very easy and glam makeup look. You can create this in this Navratri season. Many of you asking me about easy smoky eyeshadow look, so I have to create this look today. So today's look is all about this easy makeup look. So let's get started. I have cleaned my face already and moisturized my face with Biotic Morning Nectar Moisturizer. Then I am going to prime my face with my favorite primer, Blue Heaven Primer. You have to prime your face very neatly because if you're not doing this, your makeup can be creased. Then I will set my prime with some loose powder from Lakme Rose Powder. This is very good loose powder and affordable too. Then I am going to color correct my face with some orange concealer. It is from Bharat & Dorries small pot. I am going to use a flat brush from Color Bar to take the product and apply product on my problematic areas. Then I am going to blend all the concealer very nicely. Then set this orange concealer with some loose powder, very less loose powder you need it. For foundation, I am going to use today a Maybelline Superstay foundation in the shade Golden. This foundation is very nice foundation. It's a full coverage foundation and you have to take a little foundation on your face and it goes around your face very nicely, very very blendable, and you have to moisturize your skin because this is a matte foundation. Then I am going to conceal my face with Wet n Wild concealer. This is in the shade medium Towny. You can apply your concealer with a wand or you can use also brush. Then I will blend my all concealer with my Pro Art small kabuki brush. This brush is very good and very magical brush. It blends like the butter. Today I am going to powder contour my face. This is the LA Color contour palette in the shade medium to dark. I am using Wet n Wild contour brush to contour my face. And as well as I will contour my nose also with same brush and same contour palette. You can use any contour palette what you have. And I will set my all makeup with my Fit Me Maybelline powder. This is a pressed powder. This is a very good powder in the shade medium beige. Then I am going to use some blush from Biotic in the shade Suntan. I am using a blush brush from Wet n Wild. You can use for powder also. This brush is very nice. Then I will set my all the makeup with my makeup fixer. I am using today a Blue Heaven makeup fixer. You can use any makeup fixer what you have. Then I am going to my eyebrows. I am using today Miss Clear eyebrow pencil. This is in the shade black. This is a very good eyebrow pencil. You can get a spoolie also in this pencil. Then I will clean my eyebrow with some concealer, same concealer from Wet n Wild in the shade medium tawny. With the flat top brush, I am using it on my brows. Same concealer I am using on my eyelid for my eyeshadow base. Using some loose powder to set it down. For black smoky eyes, I am going to use today a kajal. I am using today a Nykaa Bold kajal. You can use any kajal what you have. You can use also Himalaya, you can use also VLCC what you have. So you have to use the kajal only on your eyelid. Next, you have to blend it with your finger to spread this kajal on your eyelid very lightly and gently. Then I am using the black shadow from Root Cosmetics palette. This palette is a Batgirl palette, and I use the small fluffy brush to smoke it down with the black shadow. If you use a shadow on your kajal or your gel liner, this will be set it down for long time. Then I will use this biscuit color. This name is Play It Safe. With the help of medium fluffy blending brush, I am using it on my crease line. Just blend it with my black shadows. Then again I am taking this black shadow again. You can use any black shadow what you have. With the small fluffy brush, I am using it on my just underneath my waterline. Then I am going to use same biscuit color, Play It Safe. You can use any beige color you have. I am using it with my fluffy blending brush just underneath the black shadow and blend it very well. Then I am using a black pigment. This is from Swiss Beauty, I think. You can find this on just local shop, or you can find also Nykaa. This is very good pigmented. You have to use with your finger. Then I am going to use some gel liner. You can use any gel liner. You know I am always using inside gel liner. I want today this dramatic eye look, so I have to draw this wingy look. Then I am using this same kajal on my waterline. Then I will curl my eyelashes. Then I am going to use some coat of mascara. This mascara from Bella Vista. You just love this mascara. Just buy this mascara. I love this mascara. This is very good mascara. I am going to use some falsies from Bronson's. And then I am going to highlight my favorite highlighter from Wet n Wild, Precious Petal. I am going to use this highlighter on my brow bone area, my inner corner eyes, my cheekbone area. Whatever you just want this highlighter, just go for it. For lipstick, I am using Bella Vista lipstick in the shade Cinnamon. This color is amazing. This is a rusty pinky shade. I just love this shade. This lipstick are a little drying. If you prep your lips, then it's very fine lipstick. So guys, this is the final look. I have crimped my hair a little bit. I have used this silver jewelry for Navratri look. And the nose pin, I make this nose pin with myself, just myself. You know, I made my jewelry with myself. So hope you guys enjoy today's video. If you enjoy today's video, so give me a big thumbs up. If you are going to recreate this look, don't forget to tag me on my social media. All links are given in my description box. Before leaving my video, please check my description box. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button, and definitely comment in my comment section. I am just waiting for your comment. If you have any queries, any questions about beauty related question, you can ask me on my social media. I am always for you. Don't hesitate to ask me anything about beauty tips or makeup. So is not it gorgeous look? Comment in my comment section. So love you guys so much. Meet you again in my next video. Love you so much. Bye bye.